the time t of complete oscillations of a simple pendulum of length l is governed by t is equal to 2 pi into square root of l by h. The maximum length 1%, g 2%. We have to find the maximum error in t. Okay, now solution. First enna kuduthirukanga nu ezhudhikalam. Given function t is equal to 2 pi into root of l by g. T vandu time taken to complete oscillation. Okay, l length of simple pendulum. G is the gravity. G is the gravity. இப்ப அடுத்தது என்ன கொடுத்திருக்காங்க அப்படின்னா percentage of error in L. That is equal to 1%. Percentage of error in G. That is equal to 2%. Therefore, delta L by L into 100 is equal to 1%. Delta G by G into 100 is equal to 2%. Okay, now F is equal to 2 pi into root of L by G. Take log on both sides. So log T is equal to log T is equal to log 2 pi plus log of L by G to the power 1 by 2. So log T is equal to log 2 pi plus 1 by 2 log L minus 1 by 2 log G. Okay, now differentiate பண்ணா நமக்கு என்ன கிடைக்கும் அப்படின்னா 1 by t delta t is equal to இதை differentiate பண்ணா 0 plus 1 by t into delta l by l minus 1 by 2 into delta g by d. Now multiply by 100. Multiply by 100. Therefore delta t by t into 100 is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 minus 1 by 2 into 2. Okay, now this is equal to percentage of error in t is equal to minus 0.5%. Therefore time of oscillation decreases by minus 0.5%.